Well, you know, when it's cold out, of course, even with your cell phone, think about that. You're going to see some battery drain in that weather. And, you know, if you have an EV with a range of 250 miles, you in the winter could probably expect to see about 150 miles.
Why does my electric vehicle's range drop in the cold, and how bad can it get? This is a question that echoes in the minds of many EV owners, and it is bound to stay there because until now, most EV manufacturers still don't have a solution to this problem. Temperatures' impact on electric cars is a hot topic, prompting concerns and curiosity. Unlike the predictable world of traditional fuel-powered vehicles, owning an EV demands extra foresight and planning, especially when temperatures plummet. But how exactly does cold weather affect an EV's driving range? Join us as we answer this painful question for EV owners. And if you stick for long enough, we will give you a secret or two on how to keep those effects in control and avoid being stuck in cold weather, as we recently saw in Chicago. Impact of cold weather on EVs. In a recent study conducted by AAA, the researcher revealed that when driving 100 miles in a mix of city and highway conditions at a chilly 20 degrees Fahrenheit, the range of an electric vehicle drops significantly to just 59 miles, marking a notable 41% reduction. Another study from the Norwegian Automobile Federation echoed similar findings, indicating a 20% decrease in range during colder temperatures. While the exact decrease may vary depending on factors such as the specific model of your EV, it's clear that winter weather demands more frequent charging to avoid the risk of running out of juice mid-journey. The primary problem behind this drop in range lies in the cold temperatures, which slows down the chemical reactions within the battery cells. Unlike traditional vehicles with engine-generated heat, electric vehicles rely on battery power to warm their interiors, further draining the battery's energy reserves. Moreover, the cold weather also impacts charging times. Electric vehicle batteries perform optimally within a certain temperature range, so when temperatures plummet, it takes longer for the battery to reach the ideal temperature for efficient charging. In freezing conditions, you'll have to wait longer for your EV to charge up to its full potential. The Tesla anomaly. Although the scientific principles discussed apply broadly to all electric vehicle batteries, it's important to highlight Tesla's as a unique case. Unlike many other EVs, Tesla models may often present a different scenario on the dashboard when it comes to displaying range, particularly in relation to temperature effects. But why does this discrepancy exist? Teslas employ a robust thermal management system designed to maintain the battery within an optimal temperature range, regardless of external conditions. This system actively regulates the battery's temperature, warming it during cold winters and cooling it in scorching summers. As a result, extreme temperatures' adverse physical and chemical impacts have a lesser effect on battery performance than other electric vehicles. Furthermore, Tesla's newer models boast a cutting-edge climate control system designed to minimize energy consumption while ensuring cabin comfort. By efficiently managing the interior temperature, these vehicles reduce the drain on the battery, thereby preserving range even in challenging weather conditions. But they are not immune to range drops during cold weather. They just do it more efficiently. Another factor contributing to the discrepancy in Tesla's displayed range stems from how it calculates onboard range estimates. Unlike some other electric vehicles that adjust range estimates dynamically based on external factors like temperature, Tesla utilizes a fixed efficiency value. This means that regardless of the actual conditions, Tesla's range estimates tend to remain consistent, even though experienced Tesla drivers know that real-world range can vary significantly. Recognizing this challenge, Recurrent, drawing upon millions of data points gathered from Tesla vehicles on the road, has developed a more accurate metric called real-world range. This metric provides drivers with a better understanding of how their Tesla's range may fluctuate in different temperatures. The real-world range reflects the typical range observed for an average Tesla of the same model, battery pack size, and similar age and mileage. It's derived from the real-world driving and charging habits of the Recurrent community, encompassing a mix of city and highway driving across various terrains and temperatures. By offering this valuable tool through Recurrent reports, Tesla drivers can now access more reliable information to gauge their vehicle's range expectations, helping them plan their journeys more effectively and navigate the nuances of temperature-related range variations more confidently. Why does the cold affect lithium-ion batteries? In cold weather, the chemical and physical reactions crucial for battery operation, such as conductivity and diffusivity, slow down. This temporarily reduces the battery's capacity, primarily because of the energy required to heat the car's interior. Interestingly, both heating and cooling systems draw power from the same battery that powers the vehicle, potentially impacting its overall range. While the effects of cold on the range are temporary, it's essential to ensure that your battery is above freezing before attempting to recharge it. Most electric batteries come equipped with a battery management system, BMS, that regulates temperature, preventing high voltage or fast charging when the battery is too cold, as we have seen in Tesla's case. Typically, when your vehicle is turned on or plugged in, energy is diverted to maintain the battery temperature within a healthy range. However, there are exceptions, like the Nissan Leaf, which activates thermal regulation only when temperatures drop below minus 20 degrees Celsius, minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit. In contrast, Tesla's thermal management system operates even when the vehicle is off. But while Tesla's proactive temperature regulation protects battery health, it can also impact range if the car is expending energy to heat the battery while not actively charging. This trade-off highlights the importance of understanding your vehicle's thermal management system and its implications for range performance in varying weather conditions. If you're unsure about your battery, it's best to avoid supercharging or high-voltage charging when your battery is below freezing. Additionally, many vehicles offer the option to precondition your battery for charging by using the in-vehicle navigation system to navigate to a charger. So how can EV owners mitigate against range falls in winter? In winter, maximizing your electric vehicle's range becomes a strategic dance between comfort and conservation. As temperatures drop, so does your battery's efficiency, posing a challenge for drivers navigating icy roads and fluctuating range estimates. One way to combat this is by providing your EV with a good garage whenever possible. Opt for parking in a garage or covered structures to shield your car from the cold grasp of winter. Not only does this preserve battery charge by requiring less energy for temperature maintenance, but it also ensures a smoother start to your journey when you're ready to hit the road. But preparation doesn't stop at parking. Harness the power of technology by leveraging your EV's preheating feature. With a simple tap on your smartphone app, you can warm up the cabin before setting foot outside. This not only enhances your comfort, but also benefits your battery, as the gentle warmth helps it perform better in colder conditions. And here's a bonus: keeping your car plugged in while preheating won't chip away at your battery's charge. As you plan your day's adventures, consider the timing of your charging sessions. Aim to wrap up charging just as you're gearing up to leave. In frigid temperatures, your vehicle's battery management system sets aside a portion of its capacity to heat the battery, ensuring optimal performance. Keeping the battery level above 20% during chilly weather minimizes the risk of battery degradation, allowing you to maintain your EV's longevity and range prowess. When it comes to staying warm during winter drives, striking the right balance is key. While cranking up the heat is tempting, every watt counts when battling the cold. Opt for efficiency by utilizing your car's heated seats and steering wheel, which provide warmth without draining your battery as much as the main heating system. By conserving energy while staying comfortable, you'll extend your EV's range and embark on winter journeys confidently and easily. By dialing down power consumption, Eco Mode prioritizes efficiency, making every joule count in cold weather conditions. This means that the energy supply to cabin heaters and driving motors is restrained, allowing the battery to operate at its peak efficiency. As temperatures plummet, tire pressure takes a hit, dropping by about 1 pound per square inch, PSI, for every 10 degree decrease in temperature. Maintaining the right tire pressure is crucial for maximizing energy efficiency, with studies showing that proper tire inflation can boost your car's efficiency by 3 to 7%. So don't forget to check your tire pressure regularly to ensure optimal winter range. And if you're facing particularly snowy conditions, consider switching to winter tires for added traction and control. For those with the luxury of adjustable regenerative braking, winter presents an opportunity to fine-tune this feature for maximum efficiency. By increasing regenerative braking, drivers can send more power back to the battery with each slowdown, further extending their EV's range while navigating wintry road conditions. So, embrace eco mode, keep those tyres inflated, and ease off on the accelerator, and you might just be fine in winter. So, what's your take on the impact of cold temperatures on electric vehicle range? Have you experienced any of the cold weather struggles? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you found the information helpful. Until next time, happy driving!